My name is Alex Portelli and I am 16 years old. اسمي ريبيكا وعندي 30.
Is a firework. Boom. So you're good, but the energy has to be bigger. The energy of the dream, okay? That's what I need to see when I hear this song.
Your wrestling lives have all been cursed because of all which is working. And the worst I put a spell on you. And now ask my sisters.
She's vicious.
I put a spell on you.
I can hear little bits of Midler's voice in there somewhere.
Yeah, yeah.
But not your own. We want to hear your own, I think. And I think your vocals could have been stronger, but I really appreciated your performance because you really did go for it. And the way you manhandled the mic at the end to save the day, that was great.
Yeah, yeah. Really, really good.
Yeah.
Show must go on.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think you are on the right path. I believe it needs a little bit more work. And yes, I think you can also belt it out.
Yeah.
But you are holding a little bit back. Because you start really good with, I put a spell on you. And then you go, and now, yeah. And now. Your mind,
yeah.
Go for it. Okay. Because otherwise it feels like, yeah, it's coming, it's coming. Oh, no, no, no.
When you're Alyssa Green. And you wish there was a world where you were simply free to live. And when people criticize you, you had no more hoots to give. And in this other lifetime, when you tell yourself be brave, you won't cave. That's the one thing I truly crave. But your feelings have to be.
You come across more mature, as in
absolutely.
You know exactly what you're talking about, and when you sing, it's I don't know. I liked it, but
she sings in a perfect. I love her voice.
Yeah, I love your voice. You actually, what you've got here is fantastic. I think within that song, it did stay at the one level. Do you know what, you know what I mean? It stayed at one level, and you need to explore some different things which will come through with the emotions.
Yeah.
I felt like you stayed with the same emotion all the way throughout.
Okay.
And that song's got lots of little sides to it as well, so you can use those to try and shake the song up a little bit.
Let's get to vote. You first.
Well, this is a hard one for me because, for me, I can see the potential in you. I can see you're kind of in a maybe category for me.
Yeah, I also think that.
So I'm going to have to, I'm sorry, I'm going to have to say no today.
Okay. Well then, because of this maybe, then I'm going to say yes, because I also think it's like, I like you. I'm not 100% convinced. So like
that
this, you're going to be anyway already in the maybe.
Yeah.
So yeah.
And I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you.
For me, it's a no, I'm afraid.
Okay. Also, for me, it's a no for today.
Okay. I think you're a maybe. So I'm gonna say yes.
Thank you.
So fingers crossed. Good luck.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you.
For me, for now, it's a no.
Yeah.
But keep studying.
Yes, yes.
It literally, really, it is just for now, but there's potential there.
And also for me, it's a no.
There's definitely potential there. Keep working at it. But just for today, for this competition, it's a no, I'm afraid. But thank you so
much.
Because
so
there is something
here.
There, so don't give
absolutely.
Up.
Absolutely.
Yeah,
thank
absolutely.
You.
Good luck, Rebecca.
Thank you.
Thank you.